Okay, there's the first photosensitivity warning. I mean, I'm up late. If I smelt focaccia bread at 3 a.m., I'd be like, man, I'm getting up to have some of that bread. I think my mom, for big family events, she would cook and she would usually be up late. So sometimes, like, I'd be eating food. She'd be making something at midnight for the next day, still going. Yeah, I'll make it. There's nothing wrong. I'd get up. Freshly made focaccia bread, though. Especially if you have something like garlic butter on it. Oh, man. Oh, yes, garlic. Wasn't trying to do that, but yeah. No, it is good. Oh, this is still too hot. Okay. I guess I need to think strategy here. Like, who would be best equipped to beat this ball of bone? I still think this one, but in the interest of, like, getting a tick mark on all of Antonio's things. Okay. So let me just make sure. Yeah. Alright, I'm good. The only awkward thing I have right now is, like, because I'm a left-hander, I'm picking up the food with my right hand, and it does feel incorrect. But yeah. I'm kind of weird. Like, if I'm having to play a racket sport, I can use either hand, but then for other stuff, I can't use my right hand. Maybe if I trained a bit, I could probably learn how to use my right hand more, but eh. I'm too old now. Like, what purpose is that gonna serve this far into my life? Other than feeling less awkward when I pick up stuff with my right hand. Selective ambidexterity. Yeah, I think I have the potential to be ambidextrous, but I guess I just haven't explored it to its full potential. I'm not gonna do this for the entirety of the stream, but, you know, I figured as a way to open up and let me eat my food and stream. It's a good one. Games like this and, like, Dicey Dungeons or, Slice and Dice, they're great. Let's go duplicate up. If I'm feeling adventurous, I might do some Dwarf Fortress. I've been kind of itching to do another fortress, but I've been a little afraid. because of how the last one ended. Like, I felt like I was doing well, my fortress was set up, my dwarves looked happy. The population was generally happy with me. Pretty high approval rating. And then just this flock of murderous birds just decides to fly into the fort and just murder like 75% of the population. And then that was it. It kind of went to shit from there. It's pretty comical. I laughed. So we'll see how this goes. I guess I have to do this twice. Once to destroy the ball, and then the other time is to use it. Which, I guess using it's going to be harder. Because I have to get strong, but not too strong. I mean, the way I did it yesterday, that's more or less the way to go. It's okay. This heat wave, it's just today and a little bit of tomorrow, and then it's gonna calm down. It's gonna go back to normal. And again, it's not the hottest it gets here. Like, pretty manageable. It's not in the 40s at least. Or high 100, well, 110, whatever, like. I don't know how to convert it to Fahrenheit. Absurd that I'm having a heat wave. I mean, it's not that bad. Or what, just, like, because I'm talking about how hot it is and then you look outside and it's like, you can't imagine it. It's okay, like, I have the same problem with snow, but I guess I can imagine that at this time of year, snow exists. It's just because of media. It's harder to imagine, like, that I'm here sitting in shorts and, like, thin clothing. And that Christmas time in Australia is, like, all sunny and warm. That's harder to imagine because it's not really normal. You took pictures all over the yard the other night because everything was frozen over. Can't imagine. There's no way to for me to take a picture to convey, like, how warm it is here. I guess the only way I could do it is, like, if it gets to the point where it is that hot. Like, maybe I could put a little piece of meat on the ground and then you could see just how quickly it starts to, like, curl upwards like it's cooking. It's probably the only thing I could do, but for that, it would have to be pretty hot. Oh, you know what the problem here is? I know what it is. I don't have garlic. I don't really have anything directly defending my character. You're taking icicles off bushes, trees and buildings and everything. And I have a heat wave. Yeah. I had to get up at, like, because it was warm. I got up at 4 in the morning to turn on the air conditioning because I felt the change in temperature. I was like, oh no. I didn't want to wake up in, like, a pile of sweat. Need to hold off a little longer. But yeah, I would imagine, like, the snow stuff is pretty cool looking. Like, visually, I would like to experience it. I'm not sure about from a... actually feeling the temperature point of view. But I'm sure I'll survive. Aw, it's okay. I have another life. I think garlic's probably the most important item I can get here, but it's just... get our weapon evolutions in check. I haven't struggled with a stage in a while. This one's deceivingly easy looking. It's actually quite hard. Okay, here we go. Ugh. Oh boy. Armor. I find your lack of garlic disturbing. It's true though, if I had garlic as a weapon, this would probably be going a lot better. Okay, reroll. Reroll. Alright, garlic, yes! Okay, there we go. It's level one, but it'll start making a difference. Again. Okay, now it's strong enough to make a difference. I gotta be careful not to touch death. I'm gonna have to start moving down towards the bone zone. Sure. Where are my weapons? I need evolutions. The fact that that skeleton's taking ages to die, I guess, will probably show how that's gonna go below. Okay, there we go, there we go. Chest! Alright, it's one weapon. Okay, I'll take it. The stealth build's pretty weak. Yes. Father. Oh, the skeleton. Orange skeleton. Need to target it. More health regen. I'm worried this thing is not going to drop an upgrade for me. Good duration increase. I think the problem I'm having here is realistically I should have two weapons upgrade at this point, but I've just been unlucky. Skeleton needs to die! How has this not given me a chest yet? I feel like I've been attacking it forever. Where'd the other one go? There were two on the screen. Oh, there it is. There it is. Yeah, let's just go damage. Okay. Get him. Garlic. Okay, garlic's ready. I would like to hope that this is strong enough to beat that thing now. Hang on. I want to get the skeleton and then I'm going to move down there. I'm concerned. Dang. Oh, I lost track of it. I don't know where it is. There's one above me, but I don't think it's the original one I was fighting. Oh my god. Okay, I'm going to the ball. How far away am I? It comes rolling back, so I don't have to worry. But I'm just gonna get into position. And then hope! I have enough damage. I don't know. This looks sketchy. Oh! Okay. I'm happy about that. That's gonna help. Yes! Okay, I say that it's going to help, but like... I need the whip, that's the problem. The whip, for whatever reason, hasn't evolved. The whip is the thing that usually keeps me alive. Because, on hit, you drain life, and that just keeps you alive. This is not strong enough, but I guess I'll try and do the other thing with it. Oh no, it's death. I can't even go below this line. Okay. Okay, I guess I have to hang out here for a bit. Sure. Go, Bible, go! I'm worried that the chest is gonna fall into an area that I can't get to. Oh no, it's gone. It's dead. Alright, there we go. I think we're pretty much in position for this. Yeah, this is the position. Just directly above this line here. And we'll run into it. Here it is. It's getting bigger. I don't know if I'll be able to kill it. Shit, hang on. Finally! Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna kill this. It's gonna get too big. It's already too big. Just consuming everything. Alright, it's too big, I'm not strong. I need to... Like, there has to be a weapon combination that I have to come up with that gets strong enough to beat this thing. It wasn't this. This is too big now, it's out of control. There's no way I'm killing it. Well, it has like a billion health. Dude. It's gigantic. Sorry, just stay true. Oh god. Hmm. Maybe I need movement speed wings. This might crush me. Holy crap. I'm not sure how big its hitbox is, but I imagine if it touches me, I'm gonna die. That thing is massive. Going back the other way. I think I might be too slow now. Okay, just let it go back, spend some time leveling. It'll be back this way eventually. But at that point, I need to be careful because it's going to steamroll over me. Guess. I'm just trying to think what I could get. I think this is gonna overwhelm me eventually. I'm almost tempted to get the extra life. One more minute. Well, two, but the thing should be here in another minute, hopefully. It'll reach its turnaround point. Yep, it's coming back. I have to keep an eye on it. I want to collide with it eventually. Okay, yep, it's definitely on its way back. Look at how far down I have to be. That's how big it's gotten. Jeez, dude. Okay, here it is. Staying within the safety of the ball. Okay, I did it. So what happens here? Death has been consumed by the ball. So now, you know. Now we just kill the ball, right? No biggie. Oh no, that was death. Damn it. But I survived 31 minutes. That's the record. Okay, bone zone has been marked off. I'm just trying to think what could beat this. Wait, what is this? I suppose, you know, this character had a good ability. I'm gonna try a few. Plus, it was visually nice looking. I will say, it sucks at the start. Garlic, oh yes! Alright, there we go. I'm gonna try twin birds. Yeah, let's just get the bird. What's its evolution? It's like AoE and might. So I'm gonna get axes. Secure that right away. I'm hoping this character will get strong enough. I think the other one that got really strong was the Mana character. She was insanely strong. I do remember that was the character I reached the highest level with, so if this one fails, I'll go with that one. Rune Tracer did not work very well, so let's just... a spinach. Okay. This character was a little weird at the start. Because it just felt like it took ages to do anything. But then once the build was up and running, it's pretty strong. Yeah, look at that. Reroll. Get another bird. May as well. I do like the skill, it's one of the more visual skills. Just gonna keep getting more to feed into the skill. Yeah, I guess get that. I'm gonna need health regen for this. Alright, I mean, it just needs one more rank and then it's max. That last minute of the skeleton zone, it's just ridiculous. Okay, there it is. Hopefully this isn't one of these weapons that require max level everything. Just to be safe. I want to be sure. Oh god. Ooh, overwhelmed. Alright, get it. Yeah, it didn't give me it. That was very quick. Oh, thank you. Okay, this would hopefully help a lot. Oh no, I'm not powerful anymore. Nah. Damn! Ugh, alright. Let me try with... Where is she? This character. The spell is quite strong. Since this gains duration, it's probably a good defensive spell to get with her. Sure. Duration. Anything duration based. Yeah, I mean, that's gonna evolve Rune Tracer eventually, so let's just grab it. I'm designing my build right now. Okay. This is another one that benefits from duration. AoE. I was gonna get AoE anyway, so I figured get four seasons. And then we got the axe. And I guess that should be the build. No multi-chest. It's okay. Right. Your PC crapped itself and won't turn back on. It's also 4 AM, so that will have to be after sleep. That's fair. I don't know. Hopefully it's nothing serious. Okay. How's the focaccia though? It's the important question. Not gonna catch sleep watching streams, so you're off. Nah, all good, I get it. You do you. But yeah, thanks for popping in, Nick, though. Hopefully your computer's not doing anything dumb. It's just a matter that of it, a reboot. I'm just gonna be indoors, staying cool. I mean, this build does seem to be working the way I want it to. Okay. That's max now. Sure. I guess some damage reduction won't help hurt. Keep going AoE. This is coping pretty well. Okay, increases duration, let's do that. Oh no, this is going fine. I need... Okay, let me think. I got Rune Tracer's Evolution. Yeah, I can do cooldown reduction. I just need Spinach now. Axes. Cooldown reduction. I think eventually these do overlap. Jeez, level 40 is taking ages to get. Okay, water. Guess that's ready to evolve. Ah. And give me it. Okay, you should. There we go. Lavora. Still no spinach. There it is. All right, got it. I'm gonna give it more time-stopping ability. I mean, this is already pretty strong. Oh yeah, Rune Trace is still going. Almost completely forgot about it. Let's see if I get it. Nope. But good nonetheless. Oh, I guess I can do Rune Tracer now. I'm getting it. Nice. Okay, I think I'm ready to face this thing. Time to start heading down. Got a little bit to go. Just making sure I'm not dropping any chests along the way. Okay, we're here. This is the spot. I can stun lock them. There we go. Okay, Rune Tracer evolved. There it is. Explosions everywhere now. Yep, it's dead. I feel confident that this thing is gonna die. There it is. Okay, get it. As long as no skeletons get near it. Still tiny, so that's a good sign. It's dead, got it! Forbidden Scrolls of Morbane permanently allows you to cast spells and access the list of secrets from the menu. Interesting. I always bag now. List of secrets from the main menu. I guess we'll see what that means. Man, that was so much effort. It's this character. This character is definitely the strongest, I think. At least so far. Okay, I need to sit still for a minute. How far away am I? Not too far away. Oh no, something hit me. Alright, go. Gonna slowly edge my way up there. Oh shit. Alright. Yeah, I got greedy. But what is this? Secrets from the main menu. Follow the trail after pillaging Pomerola and Skullomaniac from the Mad Forest. What the heck? Cast spell. Deal with the consequence of stealing the cheese from the dairy plant. Investigate the bottom of Gallo Tower. With a pure heart and two good friends, visit the fiery balcony in Capella Magma. Be a good boy in Ilmois. Okay, that one seems easy. Ilmolis, sorry. What? Oh. Nothing harms me. Okay, that's interesting. It's a stage where the doggo is allowed to run free and roam. Well, okay. I'm just gonna head to the ring. Why not? I think this is a short stage as well, so... Fast, doggo! Go, go, go! Oh, I missed there. Okay. I'm just gonna hang around here. I want to understand the point of this. Raw, fast doggo. What's the pentagram's evolution? Hang on. It evolves with the crown. You know what? I'm gonna give this a go. I've never evolved it before. And clear all the plants on the screen. That was probably a better stage than I need to do it. Uh-oh. Oh, backwards stone dice for me. How's it going? Thanks for the raid. Sorry. I'll tap down now, my character's glitched. it's going okay, just trying to stay cool. It's hot outside, so I'm inside in my air-conditioned apartment. No, look, I broke the game. It happens to me. Nah, it's fine. I'll survive. Okay, gun. Let's do that. Oh, not. Okay, hang on. Let me try and fix this. It's okay. I hope this works. Nope, still running to the left. Okay. Yeah, look at this. I'm not touching anything. I forgot how I fixed this last time. I think it's a bug with, like, it trying to track my mouse when I alt-tab. And then it just doesn't stop. I can't undo it. But yeah, I mean, some snow would be great. Not a lot of it, but... As I've never experienced that before, and I would probably complain equally. It's like... wait, no. It's 98. It's almost 100. I'm putting it in terms of Fahrenheit. Which isn't as hot as it gets, but like, it was enough to step outside and be like, oh, it's an oven out here. Oh, okay, I got control. There we go, dry heat, yes. Doggo is fine now. I mean, there's air conditioning everywhere in Australia. because you have to have it, so. What's that sound effect? Well, that sounded like something important. Not sure what it was. I was just following the instructions. It says be a good boy on this stage, which I figured was play as the dog. Anyway, sorry, how's the stream? I know, I got a little bit distracted by my character just going to the left non-stop. Wait, are the plants healing themselves? An understandable distraction. Yeah, I mean, I think every day for the past 3-4 days I've just been glitching games one way or another. In Stardew Valley, I got stuck in a ladder. That was fun. My character was in the ladder. I couldn't move. Hey, Laura. How's the weather treating you? I think it's hotter over there than here. I can't remember. Wait, it's cooler? I remember, like, hearing there was gonna be a heat wave on the east. Comfy 28. Pfft, okay, fine. And I guess we copped it. No, but I'm fine. I got air conditioning on. It's no problem. And by east, I meant the east coast, not like eastern suburbs. Not that local. I don't know, I've just never liked these... These pistols, they seem like they don't do as much. Especially given how much you put into them. Sorry, it's only gonna be for today, so it's not too bad. And honestly, haven't experienced an extremely hot day in about 2 years now, so... Yeah. You don't have aircon. How? Why? What? What do you mean you don't have aircon? You live in Australia, you have to have aircon. What do you do when you get a 40°/110°F day? I can't believe that. Wow. The only time I didn't have air conditioning was like as a kid, every other place. And that was because it was government housing. Okay, I got the other gun. So how do you evolve these guns? I want to see. Eight, the sparrow. And vampire survivors. It evolves with the cake. Alright, so if I see the cake, get the cake. You would go to your dad's with aircon, even though it's an almost hour drive. Oh no, like... Having an... I would get up in the morning. If I knew it was going to get that hot and I didn't have air conditioning, I would get up at like 6 in the morning. I would go to that effort, drive to someone that had it, stay there all day, and then drive back when it's like 10 o'clock at night or something. When, whilst it still might be hot, it's not like unbearable. I just realized I don't think I can evolve the weapons in this stage. Yeah, honestly, you're like the first person that I've met in a very long time that has said they don't have air conditioning. But you have breeze off the water. That can only do so much. Come on. When it's 40, I don't think would the breeze off the water really help that much when it's 40? Like, say a third of the country is on fire because of how hot it is. Like, say it's 2020, you know, the start of 2020 where things were still okay. And then, bam, you get that heat wave, which leads to fires. You know, the fires are the size of the country of Belgium. And Melbourne has the worst air quality in the world. Do you think you would cope? like, hypothetical. What do I even want here? I guess I'll just go spinach. I don't know. I got the feeling it's gonna happen this year. I don't know. I feel like we're overdue. Oh, excuse me, is that a dead old man? Oh, it can't, they can evolve. Okay, good. I guess I'm gonna try and do the pistols. Yeah, I don't know, like, dead old man in the garden. It might be the dude that shoots out minecarts. The stage is like a little bonus stage, so... it's not meant to be threatening. After, like, what I've been trying to unlock, this is a... did it destroy my chest? Okay, the pentagram destroys chests, great. Alright, noted. Pick up shit before the pentagram kills it. Oh wait, no, it's here. Yeah, look, I'm not taking that risk again. I think it did destroy that chest, but I got another one. I've been doing this stage with skeletons for like the last hour, and I only just succeeded. So I took a break. How much health does this thing have? I guess get the ring. Yeah, I mean, I only got the pentagram because I was curious as to what it turns into, but I don't know, I don't really like it. Like, I'm sure if things are going horribly, like, it's great to have it, but I think it does more harm than good. I want to level up the other gun. Oh, there we go. Got the golden egg, alright. The stage is only 15 minutes long, so I got like another minute of it left. Or two. If you want to see the dead old man, I'll play as the dead old man. Yeah, oh. There he is. Forget his name, I think it's... like Poe or something. I think it, all the plants are... are they just spirit plants and like everything here is just the old man? I mean, I'm not taking damage for whatever reason like I'm supposed to be. But I guess that's the secret that it wanted me to unlock was that the dog is immune. Just a doggo running through the fields. I just love the constant stream of flowers. Like a rocket. I guess. There's like 10 seconds left. Wait, what? I can outrun him? I can outrun him? Since when? Yes! Go, doggo! Outrun the Grim Reaper! What? Normally, it's supposed to latch onto you and kill you instantly. Wait, can I kill him? Is that possible? Can I kill the Grim Reaper? But, I mean, wouldn't I run out of stage eventually? Like, I can't just keep running to the left. Oh my god. Stage is pissed. What is happening? What is happening? I'm still leveling up. Dude. I guess this is how you survive. Because there's an achievement to survive 40 minutes. And I've always wondered, like, how do you do that? Because these things jump onto you instantly. It seems like they're getting quicker and quicker. Like, this thing's gonna inevitably catch up with me. Oh my god, the three of them. Ah! Run, Dugger! Connor? Dugger! Connor. wait. Nah, they're on top of me. They're on top of me. Hang on, hang on, hang on. I can't shake them at this point. Ah. Okay. Interesting. That might be something I have to go for. Okay, but, hold on. Okay, pepino, it means cucumber. But I guess these are the secrets. Cast a spell, what? X dash X 1 V I I Q. Unlock X dash. Okay. Uppercut a non-red reaper? What's that mean? Look under previously owned coffins. I get the feeling I shouldn't have done that. I didn't see that there's like a little number here. Okay. Excuse me? I get to play as a tree? What do you mean? What do you mean I get to play as a tree? What? What do you mean I get to play as a tree? What is this? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This is my movement speed! Oh no! Yeah, let's just... I'm getting armor right away. This is so stupid. Yeah, look, we're gonna get a bird to protect the tree. It's like, it's a tank. Yeah, this game got a DLC like about a week ago, so they've added a bunch of new content. And it's also released on mobile for free, so you can play it on mobile. Yeah, look, I mean, I'm just gonna... I think the meta here is get health regen and reduce the incoming damage. I think Song of Mana is another good one to get here. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, what do you mean? What am I supposed to do here? What am I supposed to do here? The Rune Tracer, save me. What am I supposed to do? I guess you have to rely off the leech. Okay, I think the items I'm gonna get orb to attract, so then experience is easier to get. Hang on. Get health regen. Oh, this is a personal hell right here. Uh-oh. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. The Bible probably wouldn't be a bad one to get. Just something else that'll circle me and protect me. Why am I even moving? All right, the orb. Yes. Okay. I think orb is the way to go. I love the music. No! Go away! Double twin birds. Go, twin birds. More protection. Oh, what am I supposed to do here? Like... Oh, come on! I killed it. Okay. As soon as there's an elite, I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm gonna get the orb. I think experience is probably the most important thing at the moment. And being able to collect items easily. Is there like a hidden movement ability or something that I'm missing? Let's get armor. Reduce damage. Regen. The thing is, the character has good damage, it's just if something breaches that circle, that's it, like I'm screwed. The music as well. It just makes it sound so... Oh, I'm screwed. It makes it sound so epic. But it's just a tree. Ah! Okay, chest. Chest. Go for the chest! Treasure chest! Getting another life, I think, is a good call here. I have to play this differently. And then I guess I have to get cooldown book now. I think the last thing I would want to get would be movement speed. No. As minuscule as it may be, it'll still help. Yeah, let's get the bird doing more. There's no way I survived the full half hour. It's only been 6 minutes and it feels like it's been 20. I do like when games do this. When they have a joke character. Uh-oh, bat! Yep, let's get the bird strong. Wait, I can get garlic again? Interesting. Right, let's not do it now, just in case it doesn't work. But if garlic stacks... Okay. Oh, wigs! Okay. Bible. I think I've got my stride here. Yes! Go, tree, go! This feels okay. Uh-oh. Thank you, bats. I'll get another revival. So that's three revivals. There's room for error. Yep. Okay, what do I want to get here? Bible. Ooh, I don't want any of that. I guess let's do AoE, because that'll increase the radius of this. Game, please! Okay, I'm getting the chest. I think I should not... Oh, nice! I think I should not save them. Bible. I won't be able to evolve the Bible, unfortunately, because of the... I had to get another passive, but it should be good enough. The only thing I'll be able to evolve is the birds. Oh, the silver wand, though. Or axe. I'll just go health regen. I want to try out the Song of Mana. AoE. Bird. Keep going orb, I think, is the right call here. Okay. This is good. It's like a vacuum. Speed. Okay. How much more movement speed can I get? Two more. So I can get up to 50% extra movement speed, which... Still a snail's pace, it's gonna be better than what was previous. I might be able to dodge stuff. I need one more bird and then they can merge. So I'm gonna wait it out. Oh, come on. Banish the knife. Rune Tracer. There it is. Okay, that's it. Do it. I think I'm gonna be fine. As long as this bird keeps me safe, everything will be okay. I haven't seen Song of Mana even be an option. I mean, if you look at my build, it's not bad. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna get the twin guns. Okay, and that's gonna be my build. I'm gonna sit here for a while whilst the guns do their upgrading. Trying to level them up equally as well. You have to have movement speed with this character. There's no ifs or buts. If you don't get movement speed, you're screwed. I think there's too many projectiles. The game is starting to struggle with sound. This would better be worth it. Okay, one more level. There we go. Alright, let's see it. The union of the two. Scales with revivals. What? Whoa! What?
What is this? Just like this holy tree in the middle.
I don't want these at all. Okay, let's just start banishing some of these. I will get the item I want eventually. Because it's going to run out of options to give me. How many more weapons do I have to go through? I might not get it. Oh no, there it is. Got it. Okay, got it, got it, got it, got it. This is what I wanted. Yes! Let me just double check. I think I looked it up. Hold on. Song of Mana, Skullomaniac. So yes. Okay, so I just have to go get that skull. And then come back down. How far away is it? Ugh. Okay, that chest is closer now. Any minute now. Okay, that is most convenient. There's a bat here already. Okay. This magical tree. I love it.
According to this, I've hit max, so let's just see. Yep, got it. Evolve Song of Mana might slow enemies down. Wait, what? I don't see it. Oh! Whoa! Okay, even more circles. Oh, look at how beautiful my tree is! So pretty. All right, this wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. This, it also seems to be constantly healing 75 health. What is this? How am I supposed to die now? Wait, am I seeing pies? Are those pies? What's... something is turning enemies into pies. I'm just saying chickens and pies. Still got another 4 minutes of this. Okay, I'm close to this item here, so I'm gonna go for it. I think I made the right choices here, like armor, health regen, orb, and then I guess figure it out. You can make the other whatever you want, but being able to pick up experience is the big thing, and then movement speed. where is this thing? I thought I was close. There it is. Oh. Okay, get it. This thing is too fast! Oh my god. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. I almost messed this up. Yeah, don't underestimate how quick things are. I just felt untouchable. Okay, there we go. I got it. I'm gonna get one chicken just to make sure I have the health. Okay, and now we just sit here and await death. Because there's no way I'm outrunning it. That was quick. Okay. Oh, I have another revive. Get the chest! No. Okay. I got gold coins for doing that. What about this character? At least they're lucky. I don't like that description. Okay, I have one more stage with Antonia to do. But first... it's this one, right? Yeah. Christmas time. You know what? Yeah, let's do this. Why not? We'll be a mystic. Oh my god, this movement speed. It's just base movement speed. And it just feels so much better.
Yeah.
This seems very difficult. Keep doing the work. Yeah. I might try going for this again. This seemed cool. To increase experience. Not wasting time. This music, though. I'm going a tract orb just for utility. Yeah, get it. I do want to try and evolve it, so. Just before
before that happens. It worked out. It's okay. Chickens! What's the heart? Wow, okay. There it is. Oh boy. I don't know. I need the whips upgrade. Oh my god, even with that. Damn it. I think I just got messed up. I just don't have an evolved item at this point. It just refused to give me the holo heart. killed the ghost. I was relying on that ghost to drop a chest. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get this. Too weak. Okay. I think the pentagram just messed me up. I want to evolve it, but it's just something that... I think it just messes me up more than it does good. Because you can't control its timing whatsoever. Do that as a defense mechanism. I'm going a different build. It's doing it again. It's not giving me the heart. No thanks. Okay, there's the other one. Should probably see what evolves this thing. Let's just keep sticking to this. I'm not touching that until I'm ready to evolve. Well, that's kind of annoying. Alright, Bible. Okay, hang on, let me look something up here. What's it called? It's called... I'll look it up. Hey, Monolith. Enjoyed the 2022 highlights video. Glad to hear it. It was fun to make. So where is it? Clock Lancet. And then it evolves into the Infinite Corridor. Evolve with the silver and gold rings. Oh, Clock Lancet. I see. I thought it was a character. Okay. Oh no, it's doing that thing again. Hang on. Hold on. Sorry, chat. It's doing that thing again where it's like... Watch. Yeah! Force me to walk in one direction. This is such a weird bug. The only way to sort of fix it is to use the mouse controls, but it still tries to force you upwards, so I don't have fine control at the moment. I might die. That's what I got for alt-tabbing and looking at the wiki and seeing what's what. Okay, while it's here, let me see if I can... Still fucked. How do you... Maybe minimize it? I'll find out how to fix this, because this happens to me constantly. Also, I'm aware that it's not, like, the... showing the game at the moment. Oh, this window capture thing is weird. This just completely messes up the run when it does this. There's no way I can fix it. It's kind of like... At some point, it'll stop doing it. So frustrating.
Again, I've got another round where it's just hasn't given me the empty heart either to evolve the whip. What a weird bug, honestly. Trust me to find it. I'm just hoping it's just gonna, like... Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm back. I have control again. I have control again! I don't know what I did, but it's back. I am grateful for that. Okay, I got the whip now. Now I can heal off stuff. Quality of life has gone up. I mean, I guess I could. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Why not? I'm gonna go collect the passive stuff now. I need the duration book. I'm gonna get wings just as a utility passive. Yeah, you know what, I'm just gonna grab it, so and then I have to go there. I know I didn't get the book, but it's fine. I think I just would have ended up waiting too long here. Or is this on the map? What's in here? Okay, get it. Yeah, right, we have this thing to kill. Oh boy. Ow. Chicken. Okay, got it. Is there anything ready to evolve? Not really. Right, I'll just grab. It's probably going to be beneficial either way. Okay, I'm heading to the ring. Oh, that was easy. I don't think I can beat that thing quickly, so I'm gonna move. Kind of drag it along with me. Ages away from evolving anything. I may have done this in, like, a poor order. I should have gone Silver Ring first. Kind of been unlucky with the pickups as well. Like, I wanted the guns to upgrade, but I just haven't found any. Ugh. I doubt this is gonna last. Gonna leave that thing. Oh, it's gonna follow me. Then it's fine. Yay, guns. Ugh. Oh, I'm screwed. Shit. Okay. That's one revive. Okay. I mean, how much more do I have to endure before this thing evolves? One more, apparently. Yay, didn't get it. Awesome. I'm screwed. Single ghost coming in. I need that ghost to die. Okay, health regen. Can't even tell what's going on. I'm trying to squeeze in every little gap. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Don't touch that yet. I need to level up and I need to get the gun. Still got a res. Okay. Ah! Got! It's still on and off. How's this not enough? Wow, still not enough. Okay, well, that build did not work. It's definitely a hard stage. Garlic. Trying a different build this time.
This is the same problem again. But I guess this time it's focusing on a couple weapons, so it's not that bad, but still. Just not giving me the empty heart. Sure. Oh, damn it. The empty heart was there. I didn't grab it. Whoops. I went straight for whip. Which I guess it's fine. I'm doing the damage. Gotta remember to get both books. Okay, whip is ready. Just need the empty heart. Oh no. Okay, that was unfortunate, but I guess fine. If I have to. Little tunnel vision there.
Yeah, I'm just trying to think, like... I'm gonna grab Candle and Duplicator eventually, so... Good. I guess I kind of have to now, huh? I guess spinach. Alec. Trying to not spread trying not to spread myself too thin here. Okay, there's a revive. Just follow this path, it should lead to... Okay, maybe it doesn't. Oh, shit. Ah, the stage is so hard. I want to make it easy to pick up orbs as well.
that's secured. I'm designing my build very quickly this time. Just do it. Just go. I think maybe that's the key, is just getting your items quickly and then going for the other ones. So then your character's strong. Hollow Hearts next. Nice. Shit. Okay, I guess we go this. This pickup radius thing is definitely the best idea. Thank you. Keep going. Book. And then hopefully empty heart again. I found the house. Go, go, go. I just have to hang out here for a while. How's Rune Tracer looking? Okay, one more. Nope, that's Hollow Heart. Alright, and now we can just grab this. Oh, there's two of them. I need a chest. Okay. Nice. Just in time. Okay, I'm content with this build. It's going well. Just need a little more time. Okay, I'm going out. Okay, hold on, this genie needs to die. Or whatever it is.
There we go.
Excuse me. Oh, look at that. Getting that damage reduction. I think I can just walk through stuff now. Garlic. Garlic. Heading north. Let's just follow the path and hopefully eventually it'll lead around. Oh boy. keep moving. I know I'm tempting fate here by, like, having these things follow me, but... How far away am I? Okay, not that far away. It's in here. Oh, what the heck? Okay. Nice. Chest, thank you. All right, heading to the right. I don't think there's a shortcut, like I have to actually climb down and then go to the middle and then climb again. There's an attract orb there. Galak's just about ready to evolve. Wait, did the other one die? I can't tell. It must have. Okay, I'm going for the gold ring now. How much does this have left? Two more.
How far away is this? Okay, pretty close. There it is. Okay, now I just need to level it up. Okay, there's a chest. That's unfortunate. Okay. Spellbinder. Oh, egg. Okay, nice. Is that it? Okay, it's max level. Let's see what happens. Oh. Okay, I guess that's gonna happen first. What? It didn't evolve it. Okay, evolve. Just keep increasing the ring. Don't tell me both rings have to be max. I mean, I'm trying. I'm not sure I'll make it in time. Yeah, it didn't work. I think both rings have to be leveled up. So it's not in my best interest to get more items. Just focus on attack. just thinking what would benefit me the most. Thought something happened there for a sec. I think it's like one more silver wand, okay. Okay, there it is. Okay, that's silver ring at max. Now to work on gold. How many more gold? 5. Okay. Oh, I'm not sure I'll make it. The problem is as I get gold ring, they're taking longer to kill. Three more. Ooh. Lag. Give it a sec to recover. Why is it lagging? Okay, hold on. Let it recover a minute. Unless it's my computer. Hold on. Check something. Because it is hot.
Okay, I think it's fine now. There we go. Just making sure like the temperature wasn't panicking or something. Really? Okay, we have three chests here. Good. Just expediting this a little. Okay, one more. Okay, that should be it. Halves enemy's health. Whoa. Holy crap. This is a lot of effort to get this. Not sure I can get anything else, but we'll try. What the heck am I walking into here? Oh, this thing. I can't tell what's happening. I can't see where I'm going. Shit. 5 seconds. What? Revive? What fuck? Well, I did something. Oh no. I know that thing. Obtain the infinite corridor. I wonder what that was. Settle the score with the Reaper. I did. Look under previously earned coffins. Also done. Interesting. That's the last power up. Starts with one extra level, gains 10% growth. Okay. Red Death, Blasphemous Mockery. I guess that's what I got for it. Alright. I think I'm good on this session. I'm gonna go get some dinner, I think, and then chill for a bit. But if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching. Yeah, I'm getting hungry, and it's hot, so I need to make something to eat. But I'll be back later, and we'll probably do some Stardew or something. So, see ya then.